I sort of had come up with this idea of like teaching from a distance as a double entendre, you know, that we're literally teaching from a distance right now, but that, you know, we should be teaching for independence, in part because it's a more sustainable way to teach, right? When we partner with kids and we share in the energetic demands of learning in the classroom, then it's no longer our job entirely to sustain learning in our classrooms.